How you doing? I'm Steve McEwen, a proud graduate of Lane Tech High School. They call it Lane Tech College Prep now. It is a school of champions, been around for over 100 years, and on this field where I played football, there is going to be a special celebration, a ceremony honoring one of Lane Tech's greatest legends, Frederick Douglas Pollard. His nickname, Fritz Pollard. He was the first African-American coach in the NFL back in the 1920s. He was a Lane Tech legend, and he also is a civil rights leader in his lifetime. It's a great honor and privilege to be the MC for this special ceremony. Join us Saturday, October 1st. Kickoff is at 12 noon. Get here early. It's going to be packed for Fritz Pollard Field here at Lane Tech Stadium. Go Lane, go.